Hey friends. So, this morning was weigh-in day. Did I weigh in? I did not. And the reason why I didn't is because yesterday I weighed in, or I weighed myself, and I actually gained 2 pounds. And I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. But I've never done this before, but I'm going to skip a week because I don't feel like putting that I gained 2 pounds on my app. I don't want to do it. I don't have to do it. So I'm not gonna. But I'm going to keep doing great. I'm going to maybe cut out some of the carbs. I'm going to look back on everything I ate over the last week. I exercised more than I ever have. Not lifting weights, but cardio-wise. So it's not because of muscle. Or maybe because maybe that is it. I don't know. But I've been really obsessing over it this morning, and I just wanted to share. I'm in week 12 or week 13, I'm not sure. And I'm feeling great, other than a little bit of bloatedness. I did my hair this morning, and it was, you know, feels nice. I did a little bit of makeup. You know, because I was really beating myself up over it. I was thinking, how did I gain 2 pounds? How did this happen? I didn't do anything wrong. I didn't abuse my points. I didn't, like, I did everything perfect. I was almost better than I normally am. So, no matter what happens next Monday, I'm going to weigh in and I'm going to put it down. But I'm giving myself 1 week to skip putting in a number because I don't want to. And I don't have to. But anyway, still going strong, not giving up this new way of life. Just wanted to share where I'm at. I'm going to go for a good walk here in a little while. I only got 4,300 steps right now. So it's time to get a move on. But we got a nice cold front coming through, so I'll probably go with this evening. And so have a great day. Hi, Deb. And I'll see you guys probably in the next couple of days. All right, bye.